Southern New Hampshire University has just announced that it will stay with remote learning through the fall semester. It will reduce the cost of classes to the rates that it uses for online courses.